Doing the racetrack absolutely no favours today. very, very cold. No heat being generated.
Did we say so? Something burst in bits of lava next door. I don't know what's going on. Go and sort them out. There's only a bunch of women. We'll try and get down to the serious business here. Trying to be generated into those tyres to prove bring Outlaw H3 into stage. This car well capable, even in its present form, where they're shaking the engine down and just making sure everything is settled in nicely. So running into the gates, as we've said before, this car ran down into 770, 161 miles an hour. All that from a flat four.
Thank you. I
noises we can make.
I think we're going to be able to get it. 9.019, it's 130 miles an hour. The good effort there by Avon was 1.566 to 124 miles an hour.